How's it going, everybody? Poser Mobile here, bringing you another absolute banger of a platinum. Today, we've got another one from East Asia Soft called Learn to Play Volume 3, Mice Love Cheese, and you're looking at only $1 on the PlayStation Store with only 2 stacks, as far as I can tell. This is a little maze puzzle game essentially made for children. You're a mouse, you love cheese, and your goal is to collect all the cheese in the level. You can move in the cardinal direction, so up, down, left, and right, and in the later levels, the game will introduce some holes in the floor that you can't go over. You'll see in my playthrough that sometimes you'll have to leave one cheese for last, as moving towards it would force you to go into a hole. Trophy-wise, again, this game is made for kids. You have to finish all the levels, so 30 total, and you have to finish them in under 1,000 moves. Going in completely blind, this took me just over 5 minutes to finish, and I got it done in just under 500 moves. So I think you'd have to be playing this while asleep or blindfolded to actually get anywhere near 1,000 moves. I can't stress enough the fact that this is made for kids, so maybe let them get this one for you if you have any. No running commentary for this one, but I'll leave my full playthrough with timestamps down below just in case you or your kid happens to need any help with a particular level. That'll do it for me though, everybody. Super easy, cheap, fast, simple platinum today. If you enjoyed today's video, leave a like, comment down below which number of platinum this was for you, and how many moves it took for you to finish it, and subscribe to the channel for more trophy hunting content. This was number 939 for me. We'll be right back.